latest developments in the terminal. Miller, over and out.
Well, hello, my blood brother. Didn't see me, huh? The others don't either. I'm basically part of the scenery now. I heard you were headed to the terminal for the rail car. Then let me fill you in. The terminal can only be entered by water. Luckily, there is a dock with a boat nearby, left there by the fanatics, it seems. Inside, there are just those, humanimal mutants, or so it seems. See that gas station? It's a bandit hideout. They ambush the phantoms. These guys seem to be drawn to the terminal like flies to you know what. The bandit caught three of them on my watch. Look at the building over there. Bandits keep captives there for ransom or something. But they sure go to town on the poor guys. I asked the colonel for permission to go in three times, but no dice. I understand why. But we have always protected common folk from lowlifes like these. So, I'm having a hard time staying put. Oh well. See those ruins? There's a bandit camp there too. They have a sniper. I saw at least one scope flashing from the roof. So I wouldn't advise an open attack. The bridge is in full lockdown. None of the armed dudes ever show themselves. They definitely expect us to attack, so there is no reason to be concerned about them now. Hey, it's your choice when to move out, but the bandits should be easier to avoid in the dark. In any case, I'm going back to my post.
Looks like it really was fucking nothing.
Yeah. Seems like I was really seeing stuff. Well, shit.
Thank you. Russians ambushed us.
Please, let us out of here.
Though you are a heretic, we will pray for the salvation of your soul for as long as we live. God bless you.
Prayer is great, but I'd like to thank you with something more substantial. Listen close. There's a room in the terminal. We bring all the sinful things there for the fish to purify them. Here, take this key. You're a sinner anyway, and there might be something of use for you there. Come on, take it.
Simon, you mustn't. Silentius will excommunicate you for that.
He won't if you don't tell him. Or perhaps you'd rather die here, by a heathen's blade.
Oh, of course not. I won't tell.
Let's give him some time to rest, then we'll walk back to the bridge with the Lonzo.